Okay, so we're gonna do this. I want you to stand, ladies.
We now present to you, Celebrating You.
I need Connor and Connor Lillis and Tristan Fernandy over here with me. Okay, this is finale. We didn't even look at this last on Wednesday night. This is at the very end of the show. This happens after scene six. Can you guys be a little more exciting? Clap, hoot and holler, do your thing.
Wait, no, we should clap.
Easy enough, yes or no? Questions? Okay, everybody off the set. We're gonna run the show from scene one on.
Ladies and gentlemen, your host and hostess, Liam Campbell and Evangelia DeChico.
The class of 2014 from San Joaquin Memorial High School is a very diverse and dynamic group of students with unique and individual talents. This year's show is inspired by both our differences and cohesive nature.
The Whammies were inspired by our school motto, Wham! We are Memorial. One school, one family, one community. We hope you enjoy experiencing the silly and sentimental side of the class of 2014.
Now, you know her as the captain of the volleyball team.
And he is the ASB Rally Commissioner. Please welcome Katie Villa and Nick Bertandy.
Thank you.
But first, let me take a selfie here.
Sleek and stunning, Mary Sarkeesian is wearing a gold and cream strapless gown from Luftenberg. Mary is indispensable to the drama program at SAM.
Abigail Sedra has made the most of her time at Memorial, with 3 years of varsity soccer and 3 years in the chess club. She also shows off her writing skills as a writer for the school newspaper, The Pride.
I know, everyone's wondering who Coco Antonio is wearing as she owns the runway in her red carpet ensemble.
Move on over, Tyra Banks, and make way for Danielle Charleston. Danielle's sparkly blue dress for Mia Bella makes her a sight for sore eyes.
Mia Bella has provided this fabulous light peach dress with silver bodice that Sierra Garcia's model. Sierra's a varsity cheerleader, nature club secretary. The one, the only Ally B who said to have been able to dance before she could walk. She certainly is stealing the spotlight in her sleeveless dress from BB Pepper.
This varsity pep captain sure looks cheerful in her lace-fitted dress from BB Pepper.
Mallory McNiffin makes her way down the runway wearing a Bailey 44 dress from BB Pepper.
Wow. Look at Alyssa Rodriguez in her sanctuary dress from BB Pepper.
So Reese Williams is strutting her stuff in the black and white fitted sleeveless dress.
Rebecca is a varsity water polo player, and her outside talents include art. As a varsity golfer, National Honor Society board member, and CSF participant, Sarah has kept busy at SJM. Alex Martinez is a varsity football player and member of the ski club.
SJM's handsome young men dressed to impress in formal wear from Pat's Tuxedos. This next segment will literally have you saying OMG.
Everything's all set, not nervous at all.
Absolutely. Right? We're good. Everyone cheer. Woo! Fashion show!
I'll be wearing this dress when I present. If I have time to change, if not, I'm just going to wing it and wear what I've worn before. But then we have colorful clothes for the other thing.
So you picked everything out on your own?
Yeah. Well, yes, I did.
This one right here. I'm going to the last.
It was my sister's FOMO dress, so just borrowing it.
It's a little hectic back there, so I'd rather be safe than sorry.
Wow. We're on a tight schedule. Gotta get
tight
it back.
Schedule.
I have to get my makeup done. She's actually a professional.
It's gonna be a lot of fun, but still, it's kind of nerve-wracking, the whole show.
A little bit of pressure. Presenting out there is a little bit scary. I'm worried I'm gonna trip up and mess up on my lines, so I've been reading them over and practicing. I'm gonna take a few deep breaths and just roll with it, I guess.
So it's just basically counting down. You guys have a lot of free time at the moment. What are you guys thinking of right now?
I'm thinking about how to look my best, you know, on the runway. And
I'm thinking of the McDonald's down the street because I'm starving.
Yeah. I mean, I'm here because I get to wear a suit. I mean,
trying to make
that's
some,
my part.
Trying to make some lasting memories with your senior buddies.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, no, it's really just for fun for me.
Yeah. Fun, you know.
Get to go out there and stretch stuff.
Mine is a little bit different because it is a bronze suit. So it's not your traditional black and white, but it's classy and I think it'll stand out, you know? It's shiny.
I'm wearing the all white tux.
What do you think about it? What do you think about it, Michael?
I think I'd never wear it, but I think it'll look great on him.
I think I'll like it. I think I might just take this to prom, actually.
I don't usually wear dresses, so it's kind of different.
Well, you're the one that came there,
so I mean, I get to like spin around and stuff. It's like flowy, so yeah.
So was that something that you chose, or was it?
No, it was kind of chosen for me. If it was my choice, I probably wouldn't wear a dress, but it's different.
What's that be nervous about?
We were made for this.
We were born for the runway.
I'm just for a living.
This stuff comes easy to us.
Interesting choice with the tie.
I didn't pick it, man. I don't even like it. I wanted to go with the button, two buttons down. They gave me this green tie. I was like, all right, whatever.
I feel really nice in it. All ivory tux all the way down to the shoes. And they got me with the gold tie and the gold anchorship. So I feel very, very luxurious today.
With these clothes, would you guys actually want to wear these if you weren't in the show?
Oh, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
See, here's my philosophy. You look good, you feel good. You feel good, you play good. And as they always say, work hard, play hard, pray hard, wham.
Whoa!
I got two words, silky and stylish. And those are what I am right now. Way.
Okay.
Very nice.
This is a graduation gown right here. And it's going to be a special feature in one of our dances for the whammies. And it's going to be amazing.
This is my formal dress from this year. Formal dress from last year. This is my formal dress from sophomore year. Definitely last thing, go out with a bang. Senior year. Just everyone's energy, they're really like happy, and I don't know, it's just fun to me.
The Easter Bunny's a lie.